Hello everyone, how's it going? My name is Eris and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped. And right now we've just beaten Entropy in the third warp room and we're heading to our fourth to do another 5 levels to claim another 5 crystals. Level 16, Sphinxinator. Okay, 2 gems and 1 crystal, let's go. Lucky new Papa earning the blue gem elsewhere. I don't think I got the blue gem. No, I don't. Okay, I've only got red and purple. Now, because of this, I don't know if I can collect every crate. Imagine the blue gem would have taken me off the left path there, so... It's just I don't know if there have been any crates down there. If there were, then it means I can't get the second gem either. We'll just go through the level normally at the moment. Oof. Get as many crates as we can. How many are there? 105. Wait. We've also got a new power up, which is the Mega Spin. Well, call it that, but a spin that really lasts a long, very long time. Don't do what I'm trying to get Wumpa Fruit though. Ooh, hello. Ooh. Right, let him destroy the 2 nitros there, and then it'll be a bit safer for me to go past. Go away. Okay, checkpoint. Already 27 crates in. That's gonna shut, yeah, I thought so. Ooh, TNT. What?! Maybe I was just too close to the TNT. What I'll do is I'll do this instead. Oh god, run! Okay, didn't get those because they say there's life there. Blue gem's actually here. Right, okay, interesting. No, you don't. What was that left path for then? At the beginning of the level. You're gonna slam it. I was gonna say you're gonna slam it down on me then. Okay, another checkpoint. Aku Aku is here to protect us. Now we're about nearly halfway. There's our crystal, and we're on a bonus level. There's nothing else up there, is there? Okay, hopefully not. Right, well, there's 28 crates here. What I'm gonna do is get that life, so I think the TNT would blow it up otherwise. Wait, nearly get that steel crate. There we go. Right, now we can go. Okay, so go up the stairs. No, you don't. Ooh! Is this the bit where the monkey throws stuff at us? Yes, it is. Nice. Ooh, there's only 5 crates left. And nitro do count as some of it. Whoa! Get that nitro switch, please count. Yes! Okay, so the blue gem must only just take you to the secret other gem then. There must have been no crates down there at all. That's fine by me. on to level 17. Bye bye blimps. One crystal, one gem. Revert your vehicle. Oh, right, okay. I think that has to do with controls. Shoot down the blimps. There's 7 altogether. Now, I do want the crate because this is more open. Right, hang on. Let me get used to the controls a second because I'm a bit all over the place. That's one. Go away. Right, go this way. Come on, get back. Get out of the way. That's another one gone. So now, how many crates we got? 11. Please tell me that when I shot will have counted. Come on, get that. Okay, come on. So I need 2 more crates. That's one. One more over there and go back for that blimp. Yes, there we go. Got the gem. Done. To be fair, that one was pretty straightforward. Just destroy 7 blimps. Alright, now on to level 18, Tell No Tales, a cocoa level with 1 crystal, 1 gem.
Soon, Crash Bandicoot will meet again. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex want me to teach you a lesson. Well, I made a few modifications to my mechanics since our last encounter. So back off, or be deleted!
Alright, we're on the ski. So now we need to just follow the arrow to make sure there's nothing behind me. There are no crates. 61. I do like this level, but the controls, well, it's not even so much the controls, it's like the momentum that you carry when you're going full throttle. Careful not to hit, touch these mines. I'm gonna mess that up. What's the pattern here? Okay. That's fine. Turn around. Wanna go get that crate there. Okay. That crate. That one, nice. Oh, come on. Alright. What's behind here now? Okay, get that crate there. And this one. Careful of this guy here. Okay, we're fine. Aku Aku, please. Checkpoint. 20 crates in, about a third of the way there. Oh, totally missed that. Go, go, go. Cool. Do the same on that one now. Right. Okay, we now have sharks. Oh, this guy. Ooh. That's just three lives just hanging there. Hit that crate. There's nothing else there. No, no, cool. Except that guy who's about to kill me if I'm not careful. Right. 31, halfway. Just gotta be careful of the sharks. Why is there a ramp pointing backwards? I don't have to come back for anything, do I? Huh. That has me slightly concerned. If there's a ramp there, maybe I'm gonna go backwards for something else. Okay, get that crate and this one. Pass them. Wait for them to go. Now I can move. Oh, right, okay, hang on. It's opened up quite a fair bit here. Okay. I just realized something, there's lives underneath the water. I think I have to, like, when I hit the sea, I need to go deep enough so I can get the lives. Ugh, can't make that one. Now we're 43. There's a pathway over here as well. It'll take me somewhere. Oh my god. Okay. That's good. Forty-eight. 13 more to collect. Oh! Nice. 10 more. There's the crystal. Ooh, that was tight. Seven more. Six more. There's two here. Careful of that shark. Oh, ooh. That's it. That's all the crates. Nice. So that's both the crystal and the gem from that level. Tell no tales. And we're back to Crash. On to level 19. Future Frenzy. Two gems, one crystal. Okay, it's this type of level. How many crates we got? 133. Try and get them. Come on. Get this TNT to blow that one up as well. Wait. Okay. Well, so far, definitely quite a few nitro in this level. Body slam this. Okay, this should take us to the next stage. 24 crates at 133. But the nitro does count as crates, so hopefully when we blow the nitro switch at the end, it'll be a load more. And there's nothing on top of here, is there? Okay, nope. As far as nothing I can see, anyway. Whoa! Risk it then. Okay. Trying gliding then for the first time. Now that we got that spin from Entropy, we can now do a little glide with our spin. Got TNT. Wait for the platform. Ooh, hello. Well, I need to blow all these up anyway, so I mean... Ah, bonus level. We're 52 crates in, that's not too bad. We might be able to get them all. So long as there's no secrets I'm missing out. Right, they want me to start using all the abilities I've earned now from the bosses. I like that they put that into the bonus level, so they're getting you to use them. So like, this is saying double jump, the other one's using the tornado spin. Like that. Right, wait for this guy to sort off. Get back in your shell. Crystal. Okay, we're 76. Ooh! This is gonna be interesting. No! And there go my masks as well. That's how we do it. With the momentum carry, but now I've lost both my masks now, they would have been handy. Come on! Oh, 97. I don't know where I may miss them out then. We got the crystal, that's something. Right. Level 20. Tomb Raider. We got the blue gem in here. Special gem lies at the end of a death route. Okay, so no dying. Right, so I need to spin this. That opens the door. Oh, hang on. I remember these levels now. They're bloody, water levels that I can drown. Oh, I'm going to spin that box. Get away from me. Now I need to blow up these TNT. Get on this for safety. Down. God, you'd have to be right there. Ugh, that was close. Checkpoints. Bonus level. 88 crates. Now. There we go. cool. How are we doing that one? Okay. Double jump tornado. There we go. Oh my god, they were nitro. Three, four, five. Three, four, five. Can I make it to that steel one? No, I can't. Jesus. TNT! Oh! That should blow them up now. Yep, there we go. Oh, I nearly touched that TNT then as I was coming back down. Right, crack on now. Go, go, go. Aku, aku. So far, haven't died yet. Well, now that I've said that, I think I'm gonna die in a second. Wait. No! No! I'm not going yet. How am I doing this now? Oh, there's a life up there. Let this float up. Nice. There we go. Cool. Checkpoint. Deathless platform. This is for the blue gem. Okay, go to this one. That activates the steel crates, making it a bit more safe. Right, go now. Flick the switch. Jump on that. There we go, right. I'll just wait for the water to go down, and then I'll go on top of it. Oh god, that's gonna be fun. Ooh! Oh my god. Like how the music's changed. Go. Jump on top. Get on. Oh. Spin. There it is. Yes! We got the blue gem. Right, the only thing we have to do now is actually do the whole level now properly, but by getting the crystal and the clear gem. But at least now we're allowed to die, because we've got the blue gem already. Although if I can help it, try not to. Alright, we're now at where we were before when we went to the death route with the blue gem. Wait for these and the water. Ugh. Okay, there's our crystal. 48 crates, I was gonna say gems then. Ugh. Any crates up here? No. Now there's a lot of nitro we've had before, which the nitro switch at the end should be able to blow up. That's that. I haven't got time for the Wumpa Fruit. Yes! God almighty, right. No crates, cool. That should be 63 with the TNT. I could have potentially made going all the way to the stairs there, but this platform was in my way. Come on now. Yes, there we go. So that is the crystal that we've collected and also the clear gem. And we did this again earlier on when we did the blue gem. So that's everything collected apart from the relic. Alright, so now after our little crazy dance, it's on to now the fourth boss, Dr.N.Gin. We faced him off in Crash Bandicoot 2, but we're going to play as Coco now to face him in number 3.
So, you want to go a few rounds? When this is over, we'll see who is obsolete.
Dodging keeps... Oh my god. Right, spaceship fight time. Sort of like the first one, if I remember. I need to shoot where... He's shooting me, basically. Come on, come on. Whoa! Jesus H. God. Okay. Okay, I got a lot more maneuverability than I first thought. Come on, shoot the thing! That's it. Go up! Destroys miniguns now. Come on, what are you doing now? You're doing it above, so I stay below. Okay, now that I know your patterns, I can sort of avoid them better. I need to go above this time tonight. Come to the other side and shoot from here. Do it again. Okay. God, talk about Transformers, yeah. But we get our own little upgrade. But we get to keep our life the way it was before. He doesn't, though. He gets an upgrade. Constantly go around in a circle, avoiding everything. That's one of his parts off. Ooh! That's another part. That's another part again, it's just the rocket. Can't see with our own ship in the way. Okay. We did it! Fruit bazooka. To fire fruit at a target, hold L2 button to raise gun, aim with directional buttons, then press circle to fire. Oh, off we go. It's definitely a different fight though when you're using other controls.
It's funny how history repeats itself. Yet again, N.Gin has failed to defeat you.
What? For this we must destroy you!
Oh, my aching head. I'm not feeling myself these days. So the end is in sight. Gather another 5 crystals, and again you will have foiled my plan. Or will you?
Yeah, because this time Cortex has Uga Uga on his side, the evil mask, the twin brother of Aku Aku, the one who's been helping us out this entire time. Alright, cool. That's what we're going to leave it there for today, everybody. As we have now completed the 4th warp room, defeated Dr.N.Gin, collected another 5 crystals and the blue gem as well. And we're about to start doing the 5th warp room, which we'll be covering in the next one. So I hope you all enjoyed this video today, everyone. If you did, then please leave a like. And I will catch you all in the next video.